tree rust is a fungus. It's a disease that is a big threat for the coffee plant and for the coffee industry in general.
There's about 400,000 producers that are affected by the rust crisis in Central America. And as a result, they're no longer able to feed their families properly.
A coffee leaf infected with a fungus produces millions of spores, which are propagated by wind, but mainly splashing water.
Once the spore gets on a leaf, it invades through the stomate of that leaf, and the leaves die off, rendering the plant fruitless.
The relationship between temperature, between humidity and rust is not very well known. But we know that there is a correlation, it's clear.
Climate change has been a major factor here in the recent rust crisis, because earlier, as you went up the slope into the higher altitudes, the fungus could not survive. What happened in 2012 was that suddenly the warmer temperatures climbed up the mountain and the rust came with it and destroyed the crops at the higher altitudes, which is the premium crops.
With WCR, we have to create new varieties to respond to this changing environment.
Our major objective is to create high-yielding, resistant, high-quality varieties for the Central American countries that have been so affected by the rust fungus.
This is something that's been done successfully in many other crops, breeding for resistant varieties.
The research that we're doing in this project is really one component of a much, much larger program. And so we at the Borlaug Institute for International Agriculture are helping to make sure that these coffee farmers have their livelihoods protected. And certainly because they are so important to this region, because they produce this quality coffee that we all enjoy.